Sorry, I got a text, so I have to, you know, come off the call, of course. I'm just gonna make sure this is all of clothes so that I can put some moisturizer on my face. Lowe's just like hates being the middle child because like no one can relate to me. So like when I'm getting told, when my mum, it's like, fine. My sister, like, the thing is that no one can relate to me because no one in my family is a middle child except me. My cousin is the oldest, my brother's the oldest, my sister's the youngest, my mum's the youngest, my dad's the oldest because he's the only child. My auntie, again, is the oldest. And then my uncle. Yep, same thing. Oldest. Yeah, so no one is the middle child except me, obviously. Which ain't fair. So you know it can't be helped, but no one can relate to their things. Comment down below if you feel like need the least attention. My brother gets a lot of attention. My sister gets the most attention. Like, my mum be like, "Oh, girls, tidy up your room, okay?" I'll come upstairs to go to my room, and I'll see my mum tidying my sister's room. She is 10, 2 years younger than me. Oh God, my mum, 2 years younger than me. Mum still does it. My mum ironed the washing. She's like, "Oh, Holly, put your stuff away." She goes straight into my brother, puts his stuff away, and puts my sister's stuff away. It's just not really fair, to be honest. But anyways, we're gonna go into my sister because my sister's probably the only one that like actually. Alright, I'm gonna see if she wants to do my hair. Because she put on my name, she's really good at her hair. Anyway. Hey, look at Max.
Hi.
I'm filming. I was wondering whether you and Mickey want to straighten my hair.
Mm-mm. I'm too hot and I just don't want to. Ow!
Oh. Look, alright, can you look at me? Okay, do you feel like mum and dad are like being mean to me? Well, I don't know. She's inside now. I was wondering if I can have the apple juice that's in the fridge.
Mm-mm.
Okie dokie.
I haven't even had any of that apple juice yet. It's almost gone.
You did have some too.
I know.
I suppose I'm going to get blamed like always.
No, we're not getting blamed.
Blame, you can tell mum, but don't worry, it's fine. Back in my own room. Oh half two tonight. Good day. I need to put bin in the wash. Sorry, bin.